being able to see, going in, just catching a little flicker of a hand, you know, or a little bit of the leg. Most of the stuff what you see on the state level or most of the classes is you just catch that little piece. And that's what's important.
Yeah, the three things you can find the best on is the head and the face and the hands. You'll really be able to see.